When I came home, I was trying to breastfeed on my mom, and she started abusing me.
Let me stop right there. So, your mother was breastfeeding you?
No, she wouldn't. She started hitting me when I asked.
And how old are you, real quick?
I just turned 26. Are you not listening?
So,
when I came home, I was trying to breastfeed on my mom, and she started abusing me.
Let me stop right there.
Charlie 25. I've just been involved with
a
TC with the civilian.
Y'all know what time it is. Like and subscribe if you haven't already, motherfuckers. First, CIU patrol. We're gonna see what it do. I have no clue. But we're gonna do what it motherfucking do. You're right, but quit being a dickhead and do what I say right here.
What did you say? Dude, I'm trying to report a crime. I'm getting confused.
Okay, you was already talking to an officer. Now you over here trying to make it a bigger deal than it what it is. You're being abused. They already take. We already did that.
Got my mom yet, dude. What the fuck?
You know what? Okay, come here, fam. All right, come on. Let's go inside. No, I'm being a little insensitive. But...
I was fucking abused. I'm a fucking victim, dude.
Right.
Hashtag me too, dude.
Right.
Yes.
Can I speak to your superior, dude?
I am that. Take a seat.
How do I? All right.
Take a seat. So I just want to make sure we calm each other down, right? I apologize for not taking this as serious as I should.
Calm. I was fucking abused.
Okay, well, tell me what happened.
All right.
So your mother was breastfeeding you?
No, she wouldn't. She started hitting me when I asked.
And how old are you, real quick?
I just turned 26. Are you not listening?
So that's why I'm confused, family. Oh, 26 and you're getting... Why do you need milk from your mama?
Listen, brother. I need to get my bones strong.
I understand that. But you know there's real milk that you can actually purchase.
Dude.
All natural.
Dude, I'm not an idiot, dude. Look at me.
I mean, I'm not saying you are, but I'm making sense.
Alright, well, the problem is now is that my mom kicked me out after abusing me. And I can't go to my dad's because I fucked Katie.
Who the fuck is Katie? You keep talking about this Katie.
My sister, Katie.
Okay. So, incest and breastfeeding. So, who's in danger? I guess that's what I'm...
I'm in danger. I'm a fucking victim.
Who beat you? Who beat you?
My mom.
Where is she at right now?
I'll take you right now.
I don't want you to take no. Come here. No, but this is what we gotta do. I gotta make sure I have an escort before we just go somewhere. All we're not going. So just take a seat real quick. I'ma walk out. Stay in the office, and I'll be right back. Okay?
All right. Boy.
Hey, are you currently on duty right now? I need a Elio. Escort this man to other home. Apparently, he's been getting beaten. And
I've been getting abused.
He's been getting abused.
I talked to this gentleman in LA, and he was telling me he's being abused because he tried to breastfeed on his mother, and he's like 23.
26. That's what I thought was strange. So I was thinking that we can go down there and go down.
Alrighty then. Do you know where he lives?
No. Come to the office real quick.
Alright.
Go back inside if you don't mind, fam.
Alright, fam. Brother. BLM.
Alright. So, real quick, what's the address of this, your mom, or where you live?
I never bought one of those. I just know how to get there.
So you've been living with your mother this long and you don't know
how to... Not anymore. Yes, because my dad kicked me out because they fucked Katie.
But so you've been, you've been living there all your life, so how the fuck do you not know where you live?
No. I've only been living there for two years.
Elio, what's your...
Why are you laughing? What Pee Wee Herman?
I'm talking to the officer.
One Charlie 16.
I'm talking about my mom. Miss Han Solo.
At the moment.
I'm talking about my mom, Miss Han Solo.
Alright. Okay, so you do not know where you live.
I just don't know the address.
Okay, check this out. This is the only way that we're gonna make this happen.
What's up,
we're going to just detain you. We're gonna backseat of this third officer's vehicle. I'm a trail. Go to the location. Because why not? You have nothing to worry about. Why would that be an issue?
All right.
It's gonna be for my safety and your safety also when I detain you, okay? Yeah.
Do you
consent to that?
Okay, sir, it's for my safety and your safety.
Herman, whatever floats your boat, let's go.
You cut me off, sir.
Oh, well, you know.
What the fuck?
Oh, love.
Alright, okay. Yes.
Can I leave? Yes. Are we going now?
Yeah. Do you have a car outside?
I have a Crown Vic, yeah.
I have a car.
I got BB.
Yo, you take my pet.
Thanks, Phil.
My moped.
Let's take my moped. I just got it.
Okay, yeah, Krampus over here, sir.
There's no way you're driving.
Sir, like, you suck his dick. That's embarrassing, dude.
I'm trying to help you out. I could just let you go and just let you get beat. I would love to let you. You know what? Wait, time out. Before we go any further, I can let you go right now and let you go get beat again. Or do you want us to get to a retro list?
My bad.
All right, let's get there.
Hold on, officer. Hey, gentlemen, that's cuffed. Just letting you know, any racial RP...
My name's Ron Han Solo.
Okay, Ron Han Solo. Any RP that's racial or sexual is not allowed in the server.
Hey, asshole, I'm fucking black. I have freckles and I have melanin in me. So why don't you stop being insensitive and let's go find my abusive mother.
Well, first of all, do you have anything that's on you? Let me pat you down real quick. Do you have anything that's on you that's...
I've got a bib, a pump shotgun, and a pistol.
Okay, well, first of all, I don't know if you can't have a pump shotgun on.
And an antique cavalry redactor.
Okay, well, first of all, we're taking all this from you before we do any other stuff.
My dad literally gave me it for my 25th birthday.
Right, you know what?
Let's. You want to fight place when you're done searching him in my crown big. I'll go ahead and take him. Nah, you trail up my right.
With Pee-wee Herman over here? Oh, this is gonna suck.
Okay. I don't know why your character, your LEO thing loves me for some odd reason.
Yeah, I don't either. But there we go.
Dude, that's fucked up.
Yeah, so, let's get the, postal.
Alright.
I know.
His address would be his postal, so... Because there are houses in the game that are marked with the postal. I don't know if you know that.
I know how to get there.
What? Let's just,
in Sandy, right?
What?
If it's not in Sandy, we just gotta make a report and then we'll send it to that precinct.
Yeah, it's in Sandy.
Cool. Okay, what we'll do is, go ahead and drive and then I'll follow you. I'll call it in.
Alright.
It's 1:16. Be on a special mission with another LEO. It will be 10-7 for about 10 mics. Yeah, I don't trust that motherfucker at all. Hey, I like this whip though. So this whole swing and bang, don't it? Oh, y'all fuck with it. Yeah, we need to call our scene.
Officer, it's your call. Do I take the cuffs off?
Absolutely not.
No.
What? How am I going to call my mom?
That's a great question. We can dial a number for you.
Okay. Can you bring it up to my ear?
Absolutely. Let me pull this out of your pocket.
My password is 6926. It's my birthday.
6926.
Perfect. 6926. It should say Ron Han Solo on the back cover. That's my name.
All right. All right, Jeff, we can hold this, hold it up to your ear.
Can you loosen these fucking cuffs up?
Okay. Right, what's the number?
I can't loosen them very much.
All right, Pee Wee Herman, take it easy.
What's the number?
The number is 304. 1-2-3-8-9. 2-5. Her name is Miss Han Solo. Kathy Han Solo. She's a husky, 5'2", African-American female. And she's fucking abusive.
Well, sir, from the statement you gave me in LA and the statement you gave to this deputy.
Yeah. I don't know. Where are they coming back?
Talk to her.
No, she's right in there. She's fucking abusive. Let me talk to my mom. She'll come out.
It didn't work for me.
Let me call my mom. You can have your tasers out and everything. Please.
All right, we'll go ahead and give him the benefit of the doubt. Go ahead and uncomfortable.
God, my bib's all uneven. The fuck? Right.
Don't do nothing silly.
I won't.
I get yourself killed.
Mom? Alright, let's call her.
Hold on, here's your...
God.
Using a lot of man hours out of here, so don't play, because we'll just take you back to the precinct, hook your ass, and send you on your way.
You know what? I'm not gonna
stop saying I'm playing. Hang on. Trying to fucking...
Yeah, I ain't get no answer when I call, so I don't know if he gave me the wrong number or...
Officer.
Sounds like you're playing.
No, I'm trying to find the fucking email.
Sir, the three gentlemen here are officers for dead babies.
Sorry. Alright, here it is. Fuck. Alright.
Leo, call for
it. It's
trying to call for backup.
Well, if it's just one lady and three of us, I'm pretty...
Mama? Shoddy. It's my 26th birthday yesterday, like I told you. And you fucking abused me. Hello? Yeah. And I told you I was gonna bring all of the cops over here. And they're gonna fucking make you breastfeed me, or you can fucking get arrested.
Hey, get her over here. You need her here now. Or you're going to jail. Tell her Mama. That.
Mama. Get over here, or you're going to jail, you abusive, sexy bitch.
No, you're going to jail. If she doesn't get here, you're going to jail.
No, fuck you!
Yeah, I think he's going to jail.
Get outside!
Yeah, I'm thinking so too.
Fuck.
Let's go ahead and put boom in the cuffs.
This is fucked up!
Alright, we're done.
What's going on in here?
I hope you have a good one.
We're dealing with a gentleman that went ahead and wasted our time.
I didn't waste your fucking time! She's in there!
Shut up. Quit the talking.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Yeah, this thing is, it's code four. You can go ahead and just book him, obstruction of justice and take his statement of whatever happened and...
If she's not there, she's at my dad's house.
We don't have time for that, but you should search this area.
I can take it to my dad's house.
No one is responding
from
that.
No, you've already wasted our time having us come over here.
We're good. It should be code four.
I don't believe that you even have a mother or whatever it is.
But if you want to come through, you can come through.
Get your officer to stop disrespecting you right now.
What's the info?
Back away, PB.
3042. Yeah, right, is right. We already have another unit. I want a fucking attorney, dude. But you're going to get him at the precinct. That holding tank.
All right. Fine.
Do you want me to hold him, or do you want me to get there and send him down to county jail?
Can you drive slower?
Just take it to the Sandy PD.
What's going on, homie?
What up?
What up, G?
trying to secure some shit.
Damn, that's sick. Y'all are like undercover or something?
CIU.
What's up? What's that? Just, I don't know.
I'm investigating.
Okay.
Just wasted a lot of time. I thought there was a crime to be had, but it was cool though.
Yeah, I was thinking of CIA or something. I'm from Canada, so I was like, I don't know what that is, but.
It is just letters.
Does this gentleman, can we get this gentleman an attorney?
How about an attorney? Hey, let's go to the PD.
Let's do it.
10-4, let's go to the PD.
10-4, I'm already here. He is requesting an attorney though now.
What? You have a fucking lawyer?
I'm about to drag, so let's make sure it's possible.
You guys are getting shot!
He's gonna be charged for wasting my time, that officer's time.
Dude, officer, can I explain to you my fucking justice? Can I explain to you my fucking story? These officers are... What the fuck?
Oh, you thought you was gonna run out, huh? Look at that. Oh, look at you. Looking like a fool. Go ahead, go to the cell.
Stop!
Damn.
Why would he be running if he's innocent? Why don't we put him in a cell and let him tell his story from a cell?
Yeah.
I'm a fucking victim. Is that my lawyer?
Yeah, Mr. Lawyer.
Thank God. Fuck. Can you guys leave? While I talk to my fucking lawyer?
Yeah, we'll go ahead and keep you. We'll let y'all have y'all's privacy.
Okay, so we're gonna have to find a different LEO to deal with.
Everyone's invisible. Stop trying to run out. Oh, I locked it. How'd he get out? My bad. Yeah, one of you gentlemen are gonna have to go ahead and deal.
We're gonna go ahead and lock up. So basically, this gentleman that we're gonna go ahead and lock up decides to... Let's go to the office. I gotta put my thing to whisper.
Just talk in the 10-1 channel.
10-4. Are we all here?
Yep. What's going on?
HP, you here?
To be honest, why we have him in custody in the first place?
You want to explain it to him?
Yeah, what was the current status on that situation? I was a little confused on what was going on with y'all.
So when I pulled up, he was in the station having a ruckus about breastfeeding his. When I pulled up, he was talking to this officer and he was taking a statement about how trying to breastfeed from his mom or some shit, how he was being beaten. So I was like, okay, well. Maybe there's something to investigate. He said where his mother was. That's where we went. If there was an actual crime question. So there was not.
Hold up. And, do you think he's under the influence of some sort?
I just think he may not be right. I think he may need to be in a padded room, to be honest with you.
Thinking we should request her, you know, offer him a rehab facility somewhere.
Yeah, he may also be under the influence, sleep it off in the cell, but I don't know what kind of, like, I don't know what the attorney is going to do. I just came in as a detective. If I could speak to an attorney, we can figure it out. He could have been gone, just made a statement and just been gone, but he wanted to play the game. It is what it is.
Yeah.
What they're talking about. Down there and get them.
Yep. I'm with you.
They are.
What do you do? Right. So, let's go to the office.
That's fine.
Do you guys have any snacks?
Alright. So, what's gonna be the consensus of your client's claim?
I don't even know anymore, dude. This guy's just rambling on. Can you just tell me what he's being charged for, and I'll tell you. He's just telling me a story, dude. I don't know.
It's all over the place, isn't it?
Yeah.
So, well, he came in, he was talking about breastfeeding from his mother. Anyway, what we're going to get him for definitely is obstruction of justice. And he's going to be in and out, no bullshit. We're going to take a little statement. Well, the statement has already been taken from this deputy over here. Or this deputy behind you, rather. So we'll just let him sleep it off. He could be on some meds or whatever. A slap on the wrist and it's going our way.
Okay,
that's
yeah. All right, wait, how do they obstruct justice though?
Okay, so this gentleman that's in there right now, he proceeded to put a statement out on the fact that he was trying to breastfeed on his mother, and this gentleman is 26, and his mother apparently beat him for it, and he proceeded to want us to put his mother in cuffs, apparently, and or she needed to breastfeed him. So we all decided to go and have a conversation with his mother. He said he didn't know the address, so he had to take us. And when we proceeded to show up, no one was home. The phone number he gave to the officer was fake. And it was just a waste of our time and tax dollars. It was... He needs medical help.
I think this is an influence, 100%. Yeah, with your
mom. Do a breathalyzer.
Yeah, cool. Let's just go. Yeah, we could do all that, or we can just... We're not trying to get him on a drug case. Let's just go ahead and let him sleep it off, even if he is on drugs. Obstruction of justice, let the judge take care of it, and we go ahead and get back to our business.
So what are we thinking, like 10 months in jail or something?
I don't think it'll be that long, maybe like three.
Three months in jail.
Yeah.
Three shares, 26, you deal with it.
You gotta go the other way, fam. Oh, we ain't doing that, family. Our bad. We ain't talking about you, fam. We'll keep it moving there, family. I mean, there's other ways to get down that way, family. You know, you could go back the other way that way fit.
Well, hey,
but you over here talking to me, you could have been had some pussy if you wasn't talking to me.
Hey,
what up?
Hey,
fam, respect these signs, fam. I ain't no disrespect, fam. Ain't no disrespect. I appreciate. I like the whip, fam. I'm just saying. I gotta do my job, fam.
Bitch, you was a sham. Get your job. Go freedom, blood, bitches.
Hey, go ahead, hit that thing twice for me, though.
Only in 10, was there a stone in this prison?
One bro, within the crate.
Can I?
I think 10 to.
That's for you, P019.
One Charlie 16 will be.
Stop at the
Ace
Liquor.
You're at the Ace Liquor?
10-4. Before you just saw that, 10-7 to it.
Be advised, there are plane clothes off the front scene.
I
I hear a motorcycle, guys.
X-ray 11 beaching. One subject's gonna be on the left when you beach on the bank.
Be advised, there is a motorcycle that flat.
One Charlie 25, that motorcycle is on.
Negative, 10-4, it's not about to see it.
So we are sure that they're in that building.
I just got sniped.
10-4. You want to set up a bridge team?
Thanks, right, I'm reaching for me.
Wait, get him off.
Top 5 from the.
Hit.
I'm firing inside. Hands are up.
10-4.
Sniped. Oh, there's a sniper.
One Charlie 25, it's gonna be a black Lambo taking off on Joshua going southeast.
Oh no, no. Got a guy running with his hands up. Let's go shoot from 3026. Hit 10-4.
Ouch.
Hey.
What's with you?
I didn't do anything. Can we look at the kill logs?
The guy at our gamer.
I swear they didn't do anything. This is like
the fifth. That bitch there,
right there.
It's running outside.
10-4, I'm already down.
Guys, spray the base of the fire in case.
Everybody out
now. It's gonna burn itself. Everybody out.
Someone help me! Table just fell on me!
Help! Grab me!
Coming.
Oh.
Take me out.
As long as he ends up dead, that's our op.
One Charlie 25, we don't need this many officers on team. Let's go ahead and go back 10-8. We have one bit.
As long as he ends up dead, it don't matter.
Let me see.
Yeah.
Let me see.
One Charlie 16 will be 10-41, 10-8. Yeah, we just out here, guys. What to do? Kevin already, motherfucker, like us.
Let's get the passenger out.
Sir, you're under arrest for felony speeding.
Passenger! Open the door from the outside.
You have. You got 50 miles out. You got. You went 50 miles in the 3 mile.
Passenger, open the door from the outside.
You went 50 miles over.
Is it not a passenger?
One bro, 23. Can I get Mark and Nathan there?
Can I get both units on my right and left to clear the vehicle, please?
This is crazy. I literally have done it.
What?
Sir, this is not about...
25, are you needing something?
Let's discharge the road.
I know, ahead.
You pulled up as a secondary, right? For the traffic stop. Were you the crown vic that was on the traffic stop?
10-4?
Okay, cool. So, you two right? Perfect fucking job. I like that when I told you to go to Joshua because they were going to take off. You went there. They took off. We stayed in that pursuit. We did it tactically. We didn't crash. We didn't die. And we overall thought tactically. When we lost the eyes of the subjects, right? I'm happy that we all, you know, we all ended up listening and doing something called scene containment. We did scene containment. We caught our suspects. We trapped our suspects in. That's how we needed to focus on. We need that's how we need to get out of here. We need to focus on a bit more, right? Scene containment or scene management, right? Scene containment, scene management, that's how we catch our bad guys. Like we just did, that's exactly how we fucking catch our bad guys. We know the area that they're in, right? We know the area that we are in. And
do leave. You're gonna be you're gonna
get the fuck out of here.
That was awesome. We did a good job.
Yeah, we had it. That was a great scene management.
Can I get a pat on the back too?
I love the fact that you guys, when we did the shot, when we did the shooting, we all advanced the location. We
anybody need a hug?
Whoever called to get to the back, we went upstairs. We took our direct tax. Whoever called for the fire extinguisher, great job. Utilize your resources. That's what we need to do.
You want to jail this gentleman for trespassing?
No. I would love to. No.
So I'm just saying here right now. Right.
Yeah, we got definitely got clapped it up.
We don't do this anymore unless a hike mic.